Hey everybody, sorry for the quick intro, but we logged onto the server and it was immediately a blood moon, so how's everybody doing? Sky?
Yeah, blood moon. It's a good thing I moved some of our NPCs downstairs.
It's a very good thing. What are we doing for this particular time?
Actually...
session? Whatever you want to call it.
I have a note card! I'm an organized person. Oh no, you died. How'd that happen?
Yes, try not to be- Oh, I picked up heart crystals, so,
Yes, did you, you got your health up? No.
There.
There you go.
No, I just need one more.
Right, so, in the meantime, between the last episode and this episode, we went and mined crap. A lot of crap. Which I think is... Oh yeah, here we go. So there's the palladium, and then there's the... or calcum. Which I think is how you pronounce that.
Orcalinium.
I also got a fish, which summons a baby penguin. So I guess I'ma just take this shit, right? And I'll take the fish. I don't know what I'm doing with this fish. There's an eyeball in my bedroom.
Okay, so what material are we now going after? Whoa, I'm close to death. What's the high... There we go. What material are we going after now?
Well, we're gonna make... Well, I'm gonna make... I don't know what you have. I think you have some stuff, too. I'm gonna make orichalcum armor. And I also want to make, what are they, the phase blades, so that we can make a phase saber.
Okay, I don't remember what you needed for a phase blade. Do you have what you need, or do we have to go
like
get some?
It's like meteorite and some of the crystals. So,
oh, I actually have a bunch of meteorite from...
Yeah, and then you pick the color you want. You probably want gold. Or yellow.
Yeah.
I want purple. I would like to craft, but there's fucking people coming in here. Oh god, that zombie just fell. Alright, I'm gonna make...
I got a top hat.
You got a top hat?
Hell yeah.
Are you gonna wear that or... Oh god,
hey, didn't you find
me
a thing?
I got you a cape from the merchant.
Yeah. Where is it? Is it in my chest?
Above
is
your
that
bed.
I
also
oh, there
got
it
a
is.
Tiger. Oh, clown! We need to kill him for something. He does something. I was reading this on the wiki. I got a bananarang. Two bananarangs.
Hey, you got a banana hammock?
A bananarang? I would like really like
the top. As cool as the top hat is, it doesn't go with the.
Here, you want one?
What does it
oh
do?
Oh god, it's wow, it's way better than my old boomerang.
Yeah, you keep it.
I
stick with.
Oh god, where'd it go?
Okay.
Did you get it?
What is his name?
Greg. Did you get the bananarang? Because I think I dropped it.
Yeah, I got a bananarang.
Okay.
46 melee, holy shit.
Yeah, mine has...
I got a couple gold on them, let me see if I can upgrade this.
Yeah, cause it's way better than my old boomerang.
Where are you, Greg?
God, I can't get anything done. I'm gonna summon this penguin. Where is it? Oh, there it is! Oh!
You can't reforge it.
Oh. Oh god, these fucking eyeballs. Do you see the penguin?
Yeah, he's a little dope ass penguin guy.
It's cute. Okay, I wanna make things. What is that? Bubblegum
banana
block? I don't know nothing about that.
Alright, so what are you making?
I'm making the phase blade.
And then what? What are we making?
There it is, purple phase blade. And then you're gonna take that plus a bunch of crystals from the hollow, and you make the phase saber. I also want to make...
Okay, good.
The orichalcum. Oh, we need the anvil too. You have 48
Wait,
bars.
You have... You...
We...
How many bars do you have?
I have 48. It takes 54 bars to make the entire set, and we also need an anvil.
Hold on. For... You need an orichalcum anvil?
Yes.
How much is it? 12 bars? I'll make the orichalcum anvil and, please stop killing me things. I'll make the anvil. Where do you want me to place it?
Oh, we're gonna get rid of the old one.
Alright, get rid of the old one, I'll place the new one in its stead. What the hell is that?
With the eyeball? Or the pink anvil?
No, the thing that... No, the thing that you just did.
That was, the drill. We made a platinum drill, which I only found out after the fact that, the pickaxe is actually faster.
Okay, well, I think I have enough for a couple pieces of the... I think what I'm gonna do is I have a couple pieces I could make for the palladium set. I'll probably make the breastplate of the orichalcum, and then I'll save the rest of my orichalcum for a one of them pickaxes.
Okay. Yeah, we're gonna need one of those too if we wanna get the adamantite. They have a chainsaw.
Okay. Well, I seem to keep picking up mechanical eyes, so. How do we get the other mechanical doohickeys?
I did not write any of that down. I don't know.
What?
I don't know. I didn't write down how to get the other mechanical things. I made a bunch of notes, and that was not one of them. Also, do
well,
you
that's not helpful.
Have a few extra pieces of orichalcum? I have all this palladium, but I don't think we're going to use it. I got a lot of palladium, but it took such a long time to find it. There was more,
Ooh!
There's more of the orichalcum sitting around.
Alright, how much orichalcum do you need?
I don't know, because the pants disappeared. I didn't look at how much I needed. Maybe... do you see how many? Because I have 12 bars.
There are 18.
Okay, then I need 6.
There.
Pretty pink pants.
Oh, aren't you so pretty?
Oh, I want to see what this actually looks like. With all my stuff on. Holy crap, I'm fucking pink.
Oh god.
Okay, that's enough of that. I do not really... don't really want to look like that.
Well, I have enough for a helm, actually, after making an orichalcum pickaxe and the breastplate and giving you some. I have just enough to make... I have 12 bars left. What fucking helm do I want to make?
It should say what all the different ones are. I went with, this one that gives melee. I got the mask because, I mean, I have a bow, but I think I'd rather do melee damage.
Alright, I'm gonna take that since I have the fucking Knight's Edge, which is probably, gonna go, become pointless soon enough.
Yeah. I gotta get rid of this.
Alright, let's see.
Holy
Come crap, on,
Durok. That penguin flies!
That's cool.
Oh, also, it's, pretty useless now, but I would like to go and look for the islands. At some point in this recording session, the floating islands, since we haven't done it yet, and I know it's pretty, like, not that useful in hard mode, but we might as well do it.
I ran out of money.
Ran out of money?
Oh well.
What do you need? I have a gold
on
me.
No, that's not enough. I was trying to get a better pickaxe, but it's fine.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so
So what do you want to do
where
first?
Where are we going for the...
We gotta do... We can do the islands first. We could look for them.
Well, why don't we grab a mechanical eye and then fight the twins on the island if it'll let us summon them there.
You think we're ready for that?
Hell no.
I think we'll probably
but
die.
We could do it anyway.
Alright. Well then...
Worth a shot and it...
Yeah. Oh, if we're gonna do that, I should better bring some potions with me.
Yeah, I got a couple things. I got my potions. I mean, I only have normal healing potions, though. Shouldn't we be up to a bigger healing potion amount, or no?
I'm up to, like, what, regular healing potions? And I know that there's actually one even higher for hard mode, but I don't have that.
Oh, Claire. Bitch, no, she just heals you.
How the fuck?
Wow.
A frame? How do you pronounce that?
Aprame, I guess. What are you selling today? The red cape, and I just spent all my fucking gold.
Is that the black and red one?
No,
oh,
it's just
no,
all
just
red.
The red. Ooh. Paint,
I want it.
Chalice, foe. I want it too. Well, I have some gold upstairs. Want me to buy you one?
Let me see if I have a couple extra things I can just vendor. Who sell?
I've
who
only
buys?
Got 8 gold anyway. Oh, I've got a red cape. I'm gonna stick with black.
You know what? I have a few palladium bars left because I didn't actually need to use them. I'm gonna vendor them. Fuck it. They're worth 2 gold and 70 silver. Buy that shit. No, come back. Come back. I want your cape. I got a cape.
Yay.
I got another cape, I mean.
Yay.
No, stick with this one, though, for now.
Could I add some more? Yeah, none of these potions are doing any favors. Alright, I think I'm ready to go look for islands.
Alright, let's go find some islands. Where are we going? I'm following you. Lead the way.
Probably gonna be a jump cut, because we're gonna... I think I'm just gonna cut out all the... Let's build straight up. What the fuck?
At least your penguin's sticking with you. Look at that shit.
What the hell?
Are we lucky?
Oh, is that supposed to be rain?
We are indeed. Yeah.
Alright, so what do we do now? I guess you're going around? Oh,
whoa.
You're going down!
There's a lake at the bottom, though.
Oh god. Do you have the horseshoe yet, or you not have that?
Yeah, I have the horseshoe. You guys forced me to have it.
Okay. Oh, these are so much different than the old islands. Oh god.
Yeah, that's what I was saying to you before.
Cause the last time I've been to an island was when they still had all like the vines coming down them. They weren't clouds at all. I'm assuming.
Yeah, you can mine these and you.
Oops. I need a fucking horseshoe. So I'm assuming that this is the... You fell again.
Damn it.
I'm assuming that, I can't even finish my thought.
Yeah, I would assume that
too. It's gone. I don't even know what I was assuming. I don't know, I'm... Harpies. It's just gone. So what is this? Look at this cool stuff. You gonna make it? You gonna
son of a...
You gonna make it up here?
I will if you build me a fucking platform to land on.
I don't know what you want me to build. Like... This? Is that gonna help you? I don't know what you mean.
Actually, it is. And then build something...
Like that? Can you get that? Wow. Okay, that worked. So here, we got this.
Alright, we're here.
Freaky looking.
Is that locked?
House. No. Horseshoe! I'm gonna take that. Arcane. Wow, that gives mana. Oh, here you can look. This is kinda neat. Ooh, what's that over there on the island?
Okay, nothing.
There's ore. Platinum. So
you gotta remember they're easy mode stuff.
Yeah, I know. So there's no dragons, wyverns.
Why?
I don't know, aren't they supposed to spawn up here?
I have no idea.
I don't know, that's what I thought they did. Oh. I should probably use that horseshoe.
So,
And now it's getting nighttime. Perfect time to spawn a boss, you think?
You want me to right now?
No time like the present to get ourselves killed and then bring him back to our NPCs and...
They're in the basement. It'll be fine. I can't get up there. Oh well, I'm just gonna do it from the top of the house. Fuck it. Ready?
I need some potions. Hold on.
Don't we have to wait until, nighttime anyway to spawn bosses, or can I just spawn?
We have to wait until nighttime. It looks like it's almost nighttime. The stars are coming out.
Okay, he's departed, which means...
Yeah, that means it should be nighttime.
What is that sound?
What sound?
Is it pouring? Outside.
Oh, outside? Yeah, probably. It's been raining all afternoon. I can't hear anything with the headphones on.
Yeah, I figured as much as this. It's still not nighttime. What I will do... Spawn him over here, and you can stand over there and not get hurt.
What's that supposed to mean?
Is it nighttime yet?
No, the music didn't change.
Let me know when it does.
Is that the music changing?
So...
No.
So my character... like, this is supposed to be... Oh, there he is!
There's the wyvern.
There's... What the fuck? He's...
He... Oh. He teleports.
Is your server lagging?
Is it? No, he teleports, Mike.
It might be. Oh, he's supposed to do that?
I think so. Ooh.
Oh god, is that a... I got it! All six of them. It's got six souls.
Damn. Okay, I think I threw something out of my inventory by accident. I don't fucking know. It'll be okay.
Where
I don't know. You might have picked it up. I don't know what it is, so that's fine.
Ready?
Oh, give me that. Just throwing you everything. Also, I need to heal. I sent you. Oh, you just drank.
No.
It. That's all right.
I drank one of them. Yeah.
Wait 3 seconds. Oh, I said wait, but that's okay.
Shit.
I was trying to heal.
I didn't know I had hit. I thought I had something else selected. That's all. I'm assuming we want to kill them in a specific manner.
Hide in here. No!
Why am I still using fucking jesters?
Oh, nice. I'm done. Yeah, I don't know. That didn't go so well. They,
Yeah, we don't have the power to do this.
No. Not really.
Nice.
I don't think we're ready. I think we need those updated weapons. Because, I mean, we're still using non-hard mode weapons. And non-hard mode ammo for our arrows.
Yeah.
Are they gonna come? Is it gonna come over here?
No, I think they despawn.
Alright, because I know they used to follow you, but... I guess they don't anymore.